Hello everyone, let's start with another question. Question number 7 of exercise 1.6. So it says, in a group of 65 people, 40 like cricket, 10 like both cricket and tennis. How many like tennis only and not cricket? How many like tennis? So in the first value says that 65 people are there in a group. So this means that N C union T equals 65. Now it says that 40 people like cricket, so NC has 40. Now in the third value it says both like cricket as well as tennis, so C intersection T is 10. So we have a formula for this, that is C union T equals NC plus NT take away NC intersection T. So C union T is 65, NC is 40, NT is unknown to us. Then we have N C intersection T as 10, so we'll be putting that value as well. So 40 minus 10 is 30, so 65 take away 30 will be 35. So therefore number of people who like tennis is 35. Now we need to find how many like tennis only and not cricket. So who like tennis are 35. Now we need to find number of people who like tennis only and not cricket. So it will be N T minus C equal N T take away N C intersection T. Therefore total number of tennis player take away N C intersection T. So N T is 35 and C intersection T is 10. So therefore 25 people who like tennis only and not cricket. So that's your answer for question number 7. And moving on to question number 8, it says, in a committee 50 people speak French, 20 speak Spanish. So let's write the values. So NF equal 50, NS equal 20, speak both Spanish and French, so intersection T, so it is 10. Now we need to find how many speak at least one of these two languages. So therefore we need to find NF union S equal NF plus NS take away NS intersection F. So we have 50 plus 20 take away 10. So 70 minus 10 is 60. So number of people who speak at least one of these languages are 60. So that's your answer for question number 8 and end of exercise 1.6.